Hello friends, how are you guys holding up? Join me on a scrumptious journey, Filipino style, one corner at a time. So I just want to ask you guys one question regarding Filipino food in general, especially for non-Filipinos. How would you describe Filipino food in one or two words? Please drop your answers on the comment section. As for me, I will describe it as delicious and underrated. And if I may add, underappreciated. I really don't know if it has something to do with presentation, marketing, and whatnot. What do you guys think?
Thank you.